Hey guys, I know I'm pandering to an audience that doesn't exist yet. I've realized something about myself. This is a way for me to document thoughts and feelings that I have that I don't ever remember, and then they reoccur and I keep thinking I should write them down or something. So that's what I'm doing. Thought for today is anytime you've seen an ad where somebody says, find out what they don't want you to know. Fucking come on. Alright, we're gonna break this down. At least break it down in my head. And see why that's the stupidest fucking thing that anybody's ever said. Like, the worst one that I've ever heard, I was on the radio, it was about a year ago, and it was for penis enlargement. And it was some woman saying, find out what the pharmaceutical companies don't want you to know. Really? The pharmaceutical companies do not want me to know that I can get a bigger dick. Okay, first of all, no you can't. There is not a bigger dick pill. Fucking, if some big dick pill company wants to send me big dick pills to prove me wrong, that's fine. But that's another one of those companies that just fucking prey on insecurity. There's not a fucking pill that you can take that makes your dick bigger. There's a surgery you can get, which, I mean, who wants that? Because from what I understand, after you get the big dick surgery, you can't jack off or have sex for like 6 months. I don't know if that's worth it. I mean, I guess to some people think it is because they get it. But point being, there's not a bigger dick pill stretch technique, whatever. Secondly, what fucking harm would pharmaceutical companies undergo from my knowledge of knowing that I can get a bigger dick? Like, they're just sitting in a fucking office somewhere around drinking scotch. I'm like, God damn it, people know they can get bigger dicks with these pills. What are we gonna fucking do? What the fuck are you trying? What kind of image are you painting in my head? Okay, not only the pharmaceutical companies are concerned, you know, about bigger dicks, but also, like, okay, just for another example, Social Security. And I know you've heard somebody say, find out what the government doesn't want you to know. You can use this one weird trick to get $1,000 a month on your Social Security. Fuck you. One weird trick. That's a hook they use to get your fucking attention. It's not weird. It's probably not fucking true. I mean, show me it working for, show me somebody that just does your stupid fucking thing and gets $1,000 a month in their Social Security. Show me it working the way you fucking say it works. My hands are up. You know, I will be as firm a believer in your system or product or whatever as long as you can prove that it works. But it never fucking does. Ever. Never. There's never a time when somebody says, try this one crazy thing and everything works out great. It does not fucking happen. I lost my fucking train of thought on that shit. Still goes into independent thinking. Fuck you if you put out an ad where you say, find out what they don't want you to know. Like, there's no fucking circle room of people in an office going like, God damn it, they know! What are we gonna do? They know what they can't know. Yeah. Come on. Doesn't fucking happen. Just have a strong mind. Don't let somebody fucking reel you in with a bunch of bullshit. Thanks.